welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin. Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
I'm going for a Raphael van der Vaart, the kind of operator that can make a team tick. He has the vision and awareness to pick out the runs of others around him, and he's got great free kick prowess as well with that left foot.
I'm inclined to agree.
I don't need to tell you that that is not a good area to lose possession in. Should it be repeated, I think there's a real chance that the next time they're going to punish for it. Oh, look, they've started with such intensity, but maybe they just need to add a little composure to their finishing. You know, it's the only thing that's missing so far.
Cuadrado to look inside the box. Cuadrado crosses. It's well blocked, and back out it comes. Struck first time! Napoli enjoying the lion's share of possession, but nothing yet to show for it. And it's De La Feu. Looks to slip it through. What an adventurous run from a defender. A wasted chance. Caceres, Gabi, Perola, Caceres, Cuadrado, full steam down the flank. Cuadrado, Otamendi, hoist it clear. Collective sigh there, they know they got away with one. That looks a foul, the referee's given it. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Territory, but no joy. half-time, and it is still scoreless. Puts it in gently. And it's Morata. Morata. And he's through on goal. And he's done it!
Well, players of his stature just live for moments like that. Another really important contribution as we near half-time. And it can make such an impact on each mindset.
Truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
You know, it's the modern ball that makes such a difference to shots like that. If you connect well, if you swerve and dip all over the place, it's just so hard to predict.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, they may have got the lead, but that next goal now is absolutely crucial to the complexion of this one.
He's got good distance on that. Is done.
Well, they show glimpses of some wonderful football to groom with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
I'm afraid to tell you,
Napoli leading 1-0 at the break. The second half gets underway.
Napoli doing well here. They're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Here's Gustavo. Morata. Now it's Morata. It's there! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
Showed a lovely appreciation of where that defensive line formed, and he held his run until just the right moment. He broke the offside trap and he took full advantage. That's top marks for me.
Napoli a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Mario Götze, and a delicate ball.
They've got to be careful with that, because any player who gets a sniff of goal from that range might be just able to come up with something special in the moment. So it's not a good policy to stand back and admire that. They really have to work together to get to that.
Now goal. Here's the through ball.
During the break has a greater chance of happening thanks to the early goal. It's the perfect platform now to go on and try to win it.
Caceres. Otamendi. Parola. De La Feira. And it's Parola. Another piece of really good defending. Substitution yet. Caceres. Fine defending there. Schneiderlin. Here's Gustavo. He's entered one goal already. Get that clear. Gabby to step in there. It's more than necessary. Good shot. They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. What an adventurous run from a defender. Zabaleta towards the front. It's De La Feira, deftly done. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And this is Gabby. Cotron. Cotron. chases on. Looking to force his way through.
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
And if they don't get the job done from here, we'll look back on that moment and know it should have made it a 3-goal cushion. Should have finished things off.
Renafeu goes wide. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there.
Here's Gustav.
He needed a better pass there. And here's the chance to counter. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. And it's loose. Who's getting there? There it is! Oh, that is a late call, but it's the right one.
Is the light very short-lived? The referee's assistant did have his flag up. It might have been close, but it was correct.
Moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. With some activity down on the touchline, it seems there's going to be a change.
Yeah, it's about time I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
Napoli still 2-0 up and looking now to see it through. And through to the goalkeeper. Caceres. Figo. Another piece of really good defending. Figo puts it out wide and in space.
Top save! That shot was travelling.
Schneiderlin. Here's Gustav. Schneiderlin. Panucci. Deulofeu steered out wide. Loose. That's Figo. Figo! Who's ball? Who's going to get that?
Really should have been made to pay.
And the time is up. This win via a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, tactically, they looked as if they got that spot on. I think when you push up at the back to the extent they did, then there must be a pressure on the ball ahead of things. Otherwise, your whole system is going to break down. And I think there was a good...